Right, well, it's time to work on the engine now, and the piston's in really good condition, 20 thou oversize, and I've measured the piston, I've measured the bore, and it's within the 4 to 5.5 thou clearance, so that should be fine. Only problem is the original rings capped at 24 thou, which is excessive, so I've managed to get some 40 thou oversized rings, which I'm now going to file down, gap them at 10 thou, maybe a bit more than that, 10 to 12 thou, and they should work fine. Well, as you can see, the old scraper ring broke when I was fitting it, but fortunately I have another one and I've just gapped it at the right size, so I'm ready to put them onto the piston now.